Thank you, Member. Nanaimo North Cowichan.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I would like the House to help me celebrate the life of Betty Smits. And when I submitted the title, I submitted Betty and Bob Smits, because to speak of one of them without the other seems impossible. Betty was born March 5, 1950 in Kamloops, BC. In 1974, she and Bob married. Betty went back to school and became a care aide and later a full-scope licensed practical nurse. She had a strong sense of social justice, becoming chief steward for her union, the HEU. She served as treasurer for at least four organizations, at least three of those simultaneously. Bob served similarly as treasurer for a number of organizations, both of them being longtime supporters and volunteers for the NDP. She and Bob organized the annual Labor Day picnic for many years, and nobody has given away more hot dogs than Betty Smits. Betty spent countless hours at the Nanaimo SPCA as a volunteer, and at one time the number of cats she brought home on a temporary basis was as high as 14. Both Betty and Bob have been longtime volunteers at the annual Bathtub Race. Betty was an avid gardener and grew vegetables, while Bob grew ham radio antennas. After losing her care job when her facility was restructured, Betty moved to her last job as my constituency assistant. Now, as every MLA here knows, we walk through our communities and frequently are thanked for work which duly should be credited to our assistants. And we benefit from their service, as do every one of our constituents. Betty was certainly no exception. One time, she fought tooth and nail for a young girl who had a disease with very similar to another condition for which there was a treatment, a very expensive drug, not approved for her illness. Betty fought and fought, and I represented her fight and saved that young girl, and the drug was provided to her. This is what Betty Smits was, a caring soul who never gave up caring. And thank you, Betty Smits.
Thank you, Member.